wanna let you know I'm proud. If you know that I admire what you do. The more if I need to reassure you, my life would be perfect just without you. If I want it, when I ask you for it, you inspire me to be better. Now it's me for the better. What's up, y'all? First, I want to say, don't worry about this. I got to fix my bed, my sheets and stuff came off. But anyway, this is going to be an exciting vlog because I'm going to Austin, Texas. Me and a few girls are going to a club out there. This thing be hurting sometimes. So we're going to a club out there for a week. I'm leaving for a week. My club right now is being very slow. So when that happens, you gotta move around. Don't just sit in one spot. So I just hurt. So anyway, I have a babysitter that's gonna interact and take my kids to school for me and, you know, just do a lot of little stuff for my kids for the week that I'm gone. I've been sorting out clothes since last night. I've been getting stuff together at the house, trying to make sure everything could be straight at the house while I'm gone. I haven't been to another club in a long time. I haven't, been to another club in, a while. I think the last club I went to was in Houston. And I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all. But that was it was an urban club. But this club is supposed to be, a gentleman's club. Damn, I feel like I can't talk, really. But anyway, yeah, y'all, we going down in and see what's popping. Get this money for a week. We doing money counts every day for a week straight. Y'all gonna help me keep up with my monies. And then, y'all gonna help me keep up. Y'all gonna help me with some everything while I'm down here in Austin. It's two other girls that's coming. Well, actually, they was going and they invited me to go. So I was like, hell yeah. Because, baby, when I tell y'all it's been slow at my club. Baby, I got four kids at house. I got bills. I got a dog. I got all kind of shit. So I need to skedaddle, moving right along. But anyway, I wanted to start this vlog off of when I first wake up to, I'm trying to think if I'm finna, I ain't gonna do y'all like that. I was gonna say, maybe I should do a vlog, a week vlog, and then post it Sunday. But that mean that y'all ain't gonna get no content the whole entire week. And I didn't vlog this past weekend, so I ain't gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is, I probably just upload every day. I probably just give y'all a 7-day vlog or something like that. Yeah. I probably just vlog every day while I'm down there. But I know some days I'm kind of be trying to focus on the club and my surroundings and what's going on because I'm in a new area that I'm not familiar with. So, I don't know. Just, if I call y'all, just pick the phone up. Simple. Okay? Because I don't know when I'm going to drop these videos, but I know I'm not going to make y'all wait no whole week. But anyway, I'm about to get up. And I'm about to go, get this shower. I gotta run a few errands, pay a few bills before I leave. And I'll probably grab me something to eat too while I'm out, I think. I don't know. But anyway, let me call y'all back. Let me get up and get situated. And I'll call y'all when I get in the car.
So I decided to take my most money-making outfits, like the outfits that I done made the most money in, bitch, them the ones I got. So I'm a, and then when we get down there, I'm a go to the store, try to see if I can find something else to wear. But I'm gonna wear this top with this. Now this is so cute to me, y'all. So like, it got one side out and one leg, so like one thigh out and then the whole other side is the whole leg. I love that outfit. I make money in it. And then this one right here, baby, I always make money in this thing right here, because like, I got a little stomach fat, but baby, this thing made me look slim. And now this one, so this one right here is just a black one piece. You know, you always gotta have some black. You know, black makes you look slim. So, yeah, got me a good one piece, black one piece or whatever. Then, like, when it glows or whatever, if they got the good LED lights, I mean, not LED, but you know, like the black lights or whatever, I always got my green, something bright for this. So, this is what I got for that. I make good money when I wear this too. Then, I got this. Now, this is a bodysuit. So, this is for when, like, I don't do no pole tricks or nothing. I'm gonna wear this. This is a one piece. This is a full bodysuit. And then y'all know I love a good flare leg. Yes. My friend made this. She make our outfits and stuff at work and stuff. Then I got me a little pink one piece to wear down there. And then I got this one right here. And oh, I got another bodysuit too. I went on and got another bodysuit because the bodysuits just make you look snatched. Yeah. And then, oh, I got this one too. So this is just a little see-through, you know, gotta have something to show the nipple rings. Yes, so I got that too. So these are my little, oh, I brought a dress. Some people might like dresses. So this is what I'm taking until we get to the store. And I'ma just sit that up in there. Bam. Just like that. And I think I'ma get my, when I get down there, I really want to get me some thigh-high boots. Because, like I said, we're going to be gone for 7 days. So, that's like, we're going to be gone for 7 days. But, I'm going to grab my body wash. What is that? Yeah, I'm going to grab my body wash. I'm going to get some razors when I get down there. Just in case. I'm going to take this body wash right here. I love this one, y'all. It's so good. I'm gonna take this body wash, and then I gotta take my face cleaner. This is what I use to clean my face, y'all. I've been using this for years. This is what I use to clean my face. So I'm gonna take this too. And then something's telling me to take me some heels, just in case we go somewhere else. So I think I'm gonna grab these. Yeah, I never wore these before, but I'm gonna find something to wear with these while we out of town, because yeah, I think these are so cute. I'm probably find like something to wear with these. I don't know, a little dress or something. But I am gonna take these. Yep. And then I decided, since it's gonna take me a little while to get there, I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup here at the house. So when I get there, I don't have to do too much. So I'm gonna throw them in here too. I just ain't wanna fit. I ain't wanna like take so much stuff. Even though we gone for 7 days, like this is really, when I tell y'all I'm going down here to work, strictly to work. I'm not on none of that. Like strictly working. What is this? Oh, yeah. So I just have to get me some clothes to wear. And then, yeah, I'm going to take my shower. Make sure my kids are good. I just washed all of their stuff and laid out their school clothes for the babysitter and stuff like that. Well, not even so much the babysitter. My neighbor, my friend. Y'all, I can't believe that I came across some people like this. Like, they are wonderful. They help me with my children. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm kind of busy. I'm not saying I'm busy for my kids, of course. I'm just saying, like, I'm a single mother trying to get it. If you know. So,
this is the longest that I probably gonna be without my kids is the 7 days. It's the longest I ever been without my kids. But I need a boost to get where I'm at, like get where I need to get, because my official club is not getting it. It's not getting it. And I'm over it. I try not to give up on them. I mean, I'll go back sometime every now and then, but right now, I can't just sit around because I got bills. Like, I have big responsibilities. My clothing line, I got all type of shit that I'm trying to do. Make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel. I did not do my little spiel. Hey, I'm Mocha. I am your best friend. Make sure you subscribe to my channel because I will be calling you. Okay? I call people. I call. Like, and I don't like leaving voicemails, so please pick up the phone when I call. Period. Subscribe to my channel. Love you. Anyway, so I'm finna get this stuff together, and then I gotta go and I'm all in my nose. I gotta go and put some money on a card so I can like transfer money and do all that stuff just to get some stuff taken care of before I leave. So I'll call y'all back like as I'm walking out the house, actually on my way to Austin. Call you back. Okay, y'all. So I'm in the car. I decided that I'm gonna go ahead and get my gas early, and I'm about to get a power bowl from Taco Bell, something light, just so I can have something on my stomach while I go down there. But I know, of course, I'm gonna get something else to eat too. I'm trying to think if this club got like a bar or not, because I am for sure gonna drink. But it's Monday. I don't know. Y'all, I'm excited. I just talked to one of my other friends, and they are headed down there too. So they're on their way. They already on their way down there. So all I have left to do, I'm done packing. I just need to take my shower and see about the kiddos, and then we're on the road. Y'all, pray for me. Pray for me on the road, and pray that I have a successful week down here. Okay, if anything go wrong, I make sure I drive my own vehicle. So if anything go wrong, I can shoot right back down to where I came from. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, whatever is whatever. All I know is, I know that it would be way more better than me sitting at my club not really doing nothing. So yeah, so once I leave, get back to the house, I'm gonna call y'all back if something changed. But most likely I'm just gonna take a shower and eat real quick and get on the road. So be back. What I'm wearing down there, just a little cute little one piece or whatever, just some cute. I already did my makeup because it's gonna be like time for me to get there by the time I get in Austin. And I looked at them on GPS and it says I'm 5 hours away, so I'm getting ready to head out a little early. So I guess I will see y'all when I get to the room or the club or wherever I'm gonna be getting settled at. So yeah, call you back.
Head west on I-220 West.
Like burned alive or some shit like that. Yeah, shit was crazy.
But anyway, back to the schedule.
In 10 miles.
The meal bar and everything over here is still open. Lotus Blossom massage open.
9:30 p.m. This wild.
Still rubbing on you at 9 o'clock at night. Like what?
We can get a massage at 9:30 at night.
I got a pizza. Water gonna bring me down. I don't wanna get down. Say hey, friend, my YouTube channel. Hey. Make sure y'all follow his YouTube channel. Rooch, period. I'm gonna leave it right here down below for you guys. Make sure you guys follow his YouTube channel, subscribe, like, and comment to his videos. Period.
He was fucked up by
right, y'all. I'm getting ready to head out of here. I have dropped my phone. Anyway, y'all. I did me a couple hours. I'm gonna be here all week. I just wanted to get like a little test run. But I'll be back here. You know what? I can fuck with this club. I can fuck with the vibes. Like, it's so cool here. I like it here. Period. And yeah, I can fuck with the vibes here. And then I made a good amount. On a Monday, I can fuck with it. But anyway, I'm gonna call y'all and talk to y'all when I get back to the hotel. Hi, y'all. So, y'all, Austin is a vibe, period. Austin is definitely a vibe. This is something definitely that I can definitely do. I will be coming down here more. The club is nice. The vibes was nice. I did have a run-in with one female, but we got this straight. overall, I think the money is to be made in this club. Oh, and I'm covering up. I hope they heard everything I just said, because I was covering up the damn thing. But overall, it's money to be made in this club. I'm gonna go back for, you know, my rest of my time down here, like 6 more days or whatever. But we are getting up and we're about to go to find a day shift out here in Austin. See what we can do. But I'm gonna start a new vlog. This vlog, I just wanted to close this vlog out, and I'm gonna do a Tuesday vlog. And Sam, we going anywhere else today, or are we just looking for a day shift?
Day shift, going to find some
shoes and shit. Some shoes, yeah. I'm gonna vlog again. Yeah, that'd be good. And yeah, that'd be good. Yeah, I'm gonna start another vlog for you guys for Tuesday. I think I might just do a whole like 6-7 day vlog. Like every day I'ma drop a video for y'all. So stop all that hollering, because yes, I got y'all. Chill, relax. But anyway, let's do this money count. This is what I made last night. Bands of make a dance. And we got this. And I only worked about, I say, 3 hours.
Yeah,
I only worked 3 hours. So I was drunk yesterday too. Cause me and Sam and her boyfriend, we went out and all that other stuff. And another friend. But tonight we're going to get fucked up again. But anyway, y'all, I'm really vibing with Austin. Like, I haven't even been out and looked around and stuff yet, but we're gonna go out, we're gonna go to the dance store, see what if I can find me some boots and some that top that girl had on was cute, that little feather top thing.
It was cute.
I wish I could wear one of them, like them little slingshot
like
things.
That. Did you like that girl, that white top she had on with the big titties?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Like with the yeah, cute. That was cute with my short head. I think that if I could find something like that in the store,
yeah,
I could find something in the store like that.
I'm ready to go.
Me too. I'm finna do my makeup too. Okay, let me do this money count, y'all, and I gotta do my makeup and stuff and yeah, like that. But this one, and then got 2, 3, 4, 5, 40, 55, 56, 57, 87, 80. Oh, I didn't see this. 80. 85, 90. 95. I think they made 6 or 7. Yeah, they made 6. Yeah, that makes 6. And then I got gas and I got food. Did I get food? Did we get food last night? Okay, I did get food. So I made like 7 something. I made like 8 something. But I had to tip the DJ $20, tip the manager $20, and the house fee was $120. They made me pay $120. But anyway, y'all, I will call you guys back. Hey, y'all, what's up? This is day 2 of me being down here in Austin. Like I said, that club that I was at last night was really good. Right now, I'm heading to go to another club to see if I can work a day shift. I'm going to go to like 4. I'm going to like 4 different clubs and see, you know, if we can get on in the day shift while we down here. Cause I'm not playing. I'm trying to get it. Like, I gotta get it or whatever. But I already did my makeup because I feel like I need to go ready just in case she be like, yeah, you can work right now. I'm like, okay, you know, I got my bag. You know, I got my bag and I'm ready. This is what I'm wearing, just something little cute. You know, got my Uggs and yeah, I feel like I'm cute. So, regardless of the point, I know I'm gonna get hired somewhere for day shifts. Stop playing. Cause who? The little bald head girl gonna get hired somewhere. But anyway, I'm gonna call y'all back once I like get to the club. Cause I'm going to Life Force, so I'll call y'all back. Ecstasy, this club was a no. He said try back in a couple weeks. It's like way too many girls. That's what he said. So we're gonna head over to the next club. We got like 5, so I'm gonna let y'all know how that one goes. Yeah, on to the next. Okay, so I just left the other club and I gotta come back at 7:30, so I think I'll get hired here. It's a cool little, it looks cool in the inside and stuff like that. Not very many customers, but it looks like an option, a possibility. But we still have like 2 more clubs, so yeah. And then the girl was nice. The manager was nice also. So this is a possibility. It's an airport right across from, right across from here. So that's even like, why does this keep doing this like this? Like, stay like that. That's crazy. Yeah, so we're gonna head over to this other club, y'all, and I will give y'all an update and let you guys know what they say. Okay, so at this club, he was like looking at me, and then he was like, no, I'm not really hiring. No, I wasn't gonna work here anyway because I don't like your attitude. So yeah, fuck you. Next.
Yeah, we just saw ice.
Okay, so I just left another club. They were cool there. He had me to get dressed.
Turn left onto McKinney Falls Parkway.
He had me to get dressed and take some pictures so that he could send to the general manager or whatever. And I was like, okay, this is probably something that I can do or whatever. But he's supposed to be getting back with me like tomorrow or sometime and let me know what the general manager said. So hopefully I can get in tomorrow. Or
continue on McKinney Falls Parkway for 1 mile.
I just hit a curb. Hopefully I can get in tomorrow or something like that, because I do want to be down here working two shifts. Like, that's my whole thing. I want to work a day shift and a night shift. The night shift is secured. You know, I got hired at the other club, so I worked last night and it was good there. I'm going back there tonight and every night. But I'm just trying to find a good day shift. That's the seatbelt going off. Anyway, I'm headed to another club, and then I'm going to go get Sin. Y'all know I'm down here. Sin down here, too. Everybody's getting ready, though. She's,
in half a mile, use any lane to turn left onto South Highway 183.
She was getting ready at the room still, so I said while she's getting ready, I'll go, you know, try the clubs and, you know, let them know that me and my girl is trying to work the day shift so we can get in here. But anyway, I'm going to this other club. I'm going to let y'all know what they say when I leave out. It's plenty of clubs down here in Austin, too.
Use any lane to turn left onto South Highway 183.
Like, I did not know it was this many clubs down here. It's some clubs that's not even popping up on this little app, this little dancer app. So I Googled some of them, most of them, and it popped up. And, you know, just gonna go one by one until we get us a day shift. So I'll call y'all back when I get to the next club. So, yeah, so. I will say that Rick's Cabaret in Austin, Texas is very not black girl friendly. Period. I called up there. I put on my little fake voice or whatever. And I asked her, was they hiring for the day shift? And she said, yes. That is what she said. When I got there, the manager walked out before I even walked in and stopped me. He says, you work here? I was like, no, I don't work here. I'm trying to work here for the day shift. I just called. Oh, we're not hiring. Excuse me? The lady just told me y'all were hiring for day shift, that y'all need people for day shift. But when I pulled up and you knew that I was black, you guys did not hire me. Ha ha, funny. Anyway, y'all, I ain't fucked up about it. I mean, I got two other clubs that said yes, so regardless of the point, I'm going to be on somebody's day shift. So, yeah, doesn't matter. I did what I was supposed to do, and hopefully I can get in there tomorrow, but I have an audition tonight at 7 o'clock. So, if the other people don't hire me tomorrow, well, they hire me. Basically, he said I'm hired, but he just have to send my pictures in. So, hopefully tomorrow I can start a day shift. That's period. I just want to start somebody's day shift tomorrow. So, I'm going into this place, this Mario's, I think it's called. And I'm going to get some of these, either some birria tacos, street tacos, something. I just want some tacos. So, I'm headed back to the room. I can check in now. It's 3:45. I was staying at, Sin's, room until mine's got ready, you know, for me to check in. So I'm gonna go and take my stuff in there because I think we're gonna get out, probably get out and get some drinks before work. So I will get back with you guys then. So we can just walk in.
Oh, look.
Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, girl. It is so cute in here. I want to wear this so bad. You think they're gonna worry about my pudge if I wear this? It's so cute. It is so. Oh, the thongs. Girl, this baby right here. This is baby right there. Damn, they got some fun. Baby, they just gonna have to see these stretch marks tonight, love. Y'all, I think I'm gonna get these 8s.
Yeah, they just
did
it.
What? Oh,
the
right song, there?
The background. Have y'all been to the new location yet?
No.
So on 71 in Newly Rouge?
I'm
sorry. Oh,
you too.
Here,
so I've decided to get these. Oh, thanks. Yeah.
And did y'all want to set up that account?
For the discount? Yep.
Thank you.
social media. Here you go. Come on.
There you go. My people gotta take the pressure.
Okay. Okay.
Come on. So popping pussy and getting money.
Oh, I know that was bad.
Oh. It burned,
right?
No, it don't
burn.
That is, I use a charcoal one, so it's just
Oh, yeah. Cool. I'm gonna have to block out this. I'll be
I'm gonna be perfect just without me. If I want it, when I ask you, I'm gonna inspire me to be better. Now, for the better.